sparrowhawk on the roof. It is autumn and I had 3 days in front of me, just 40 minutes from our cabin. I was spending all the days in the hide, waiting for the sparrowhawk to hunt in an open area.
My car is fully packed with camera equipment and I cannot wait to go. Let's drive. I have a 3-hour drive and I will see you a little bit later.
I'm here at this place. I'm going to stay here tonight and I can't wait to go out there. I'm tired. I've been up for many hours and I gotta go early. So see you tomorrow. Leiv Arne Åkset is putting out some seeds and some nuts, and that attracts the magpie and the jays. And sometimes the sparrowhawk come to hunt the magpie and the jay. Autumn is the time when the weather is so unpredictable, and the birds is like us, they like to hide in this kind of weather, so there were not too much birds in front of our hide. Suddenly, a sparrowhawk was sitting in front of me, but it disappeared as quickly as it arrived.
Yesterday was really dark and with almost rain all the day. It was not easy. And we only had the sparrowhawk for maybe a minute or two. And for all those long hours, there was a lot of waiting.
There's a lot of magpies outside and it's a beautiful bird, but what I'm hoping for is actually the magpie to attract the sparrowhawk. Get a little bit of action. Oh, that would be nice. But I think I got the magpie in flight with some backlight. Stay here and hide, and it's been a beautiful morning with frost on the heather and beautiful light. Now the clouds are starting to move in, but we haven't seen anything of the sparrowhawk yet. Only jays and magpies. So I got a lot of pictures of them though, so I cannot complain, but I wish it would have been a little bit more of the sparrowhawk. So, fingers crossed, will be a little bit more action. But it has been 3 great days. We had great company. You probably wonder who is sitting next to me. He is a UK-based filmmaker, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So what do you think the odds for a sparrowhawk is today?
I don't know. Hopefully high.
Yeah.
You can only wait.
Definitely. Some sparrowhawk action.